Howdy, y'all. This is Buckeye's Journey to the Peach Plant. Let's explore on Buckeye or Horsay.
Cell wall and cell membrane. The cell wall has a strong and sturdy protection, the peach in all. The cell membrane controls what goes in and out, like so many cells.
Endoplasmic reticulum and lysosomes. The two types of ER are smooth and rough. They follow instructions from the nucleus to make proteins. It also prepares proteins for the Golgi body / apparatus. The society comparison is where the action happens. Lysosomes. They break down waste to clean the cells and save good material. Society comparison, recycling stations.
The chloroplast and the mitochondria. The mitochondria is what produces ATP to fuel the cell. In society, the mitochondria is a power plant. The chloroplast uses photosynthesis to create food. In society, it would be a solar power plant.
Cytoplasm is the fluid that holds the internal pressure in the molecules. Y'all, stones, water, and proteins, and nutrients. The central valleculus placed in society is the storage warehouse. Cytoplasm, the society comparison, is where the action happens.
The Golgi body, the nucleus, and the ribosomes. The Golgi body groups proteins and sends them to different destinations in the cell. The society comparison of the Golgi body is the packaging plant. The nucleus directs all of the cell's activity. In society, the nucleus would compare to the mayor. The ribosomes follow instructions from the nucleus to create proteins. In society, the ribosomes compare to small factories.
The end. I hope this peach is enough southernness and sweetness to help you along. But they and Allison, Abby, Lindsay,
Emma,
Kate, Emma, and of course, don't forget Buckeye. Nay!